Hey guys, Milky Jr. here, and I'm continuing with Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor. Last time I may have gotten a bit angry at the war chiefs when I kind of got disconnected, but now it has changed because I am prepared to fucking go through this because I've done so much to get to this point. Okay, right. Let's do this. Draw forth the black captains. Alright, let's let this play through.
You saw what these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see we have him on our side now?
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago he was our enemy.
Tell him. Ready to pick that fight?
I'd best take these bandages to the others.
Orcs are building a monument to honor Sauron. We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Thought your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I. Come on, let's go before I change my mind.
Okay, let's do this. Blowing up Sauron. What I've always wanted to do. Let's get rid of his bitch ass.
Forgive Eren's words. Our heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We will strike there.
Okay.
We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder.
Okay.
Let's move.
Alright.
Have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed.
What was that? Did anyone else see that shake?
The cart's up ahead. Be ready. Where there's grog, there's Uruks.
Alright.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
Do this.
Off of the Caracor nipping at my leg. Roger kicked it away. Did you not care?
Goodbye. Alright, let's do this. Cut. Are we doing this? Why are you sneaking? They're all dead. Why are you still sneaking? They're dead. There you go.
All clear, men! Excellent, Talion. Now we must ensure our men can push the
shaking?
The monument free from harm.
Alright. Sweet. Let's do this.
Look. How fast evil corrodes.
This decay. Gondor must not fall prey to the shadow.
Was this?
Let's move.
Alright. Oh great, strongholds. have this blood on that rag thing? Alright.
Wait. Something hides in the dark. Ghouls. They will pick the meat from our bones.
The bitches. Wow, you suck. You really suck. And we have the same movements. We're bros. But you suck a lot.
The Uru camp lies before us. Kill the lot so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close.
Don't pay attention. Oh fuck. Not taking you. Thank you. You're far from under control. Hi, bud. Thought you were safe. Bye. Alright. Sorry, bud. Alright. See you, bud. Have fun. Alright. We're done. I had a friend help out. Let's go. Alright. What? It's just my bud. It's my bra.
Fighting side by side. Who would have thought?
Anyone who saw that incredible awesomeness? One sec.
Ranger, stay close.
Yeah, I'm staying close.
The ghouls swarm Durthang. My men can use this distraction to push the cart beneath the bridge unseen.
Boom, bitch. There we go.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
Alright. I'm back. So I have to do something. They're going to town. Alrighty. Okay, evil rats.
Simma beasts. And you'll get Uru guts as a reward.
Keep moving. Was that a scream?
The dead rumble below our feet.
Okay, that's what it was.
They're upon us.
Alright. You're kind of bitch asses. real, really bitch houses. I mean, holy crap, are they shit. I'm the one-hit wonder right now. See? I ain't got nothing on me. I ain't got nothing. Those are pussy bitches.
My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass.
Alright. Hey, bud.
Be ready, Talion. The next outpost will be the largest.
Alright. Can we have the ghouls on our side for that one? Looks like they are.
It's too quiet. Something is amiss.
Ghouls. They're all dead. Big ass ghouls. There's a big ass ghoul, isn't there? Sorry, bud. Okay, let's do this. Let's go. He's fine. Don't even aim.
Karagors. One enemy replaces another.
I like the Karagors. They're nice and fun. Oh, that thing.
The monument is upon us. A tribute to darkness built by the blood of my people.
Sweet.
I relish its destruction.
Me too, but just because I like to
that
blow shit up.
Monument will soon fall.
I really like to blow shit up.
There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
Sweet.
The Uruk's numbers dwindle now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
And give me ammo. Thank you. Get in the fire. There we go. There is my ammo. Yeah, man. None of you dying. There they are. Dead. Let's watch this. Me or casual as fuck.
I'll handle the bullets. You handle the cart with the explosives.
Protect us, or our next step will be our last.
Right, Let me get these, let me get these.
Keep moving forward! No Uruk shall harm you!
Yep. Alright, there we go. Fuck.
We carry one far greater.
Oh, where's the last one? Headshots. Push. Ain't no one gonna take me down. I'm gonna do this. For the people. Let's go. Push. Keep pushing.
Destroy the car!
Just keep pushing. Come on. Almost there. No. Go. Dude. Bring it. Come on. Yes! Well, you're fucked, Sauron. Statue. Boom, bitch. Get out the way. See you, bud. Someone's getting crushed by that. Oh, no. Well, they did a great job with that. They're gonna be great carpenters. Fantastic carpenters.
You have sealed their doom. My people believe they have just claimed their freedom. Is that what you told them? Men need hope. I just gave them what they asked for.
Well, you're a retard, because now they're going to keep raping them.
Leader.
Well, we did a great job. Now we're fucked because they really want us dead. They're gonna send everyone they got. There we go.
To these outcasts, it seems I am less of a monster in death than I was in life.
It is the Black Hand and his captain.
Alright, what do you want to do? Let's do that. Attributes. Actually, no, I'm gonna put that in my weapon. Oh. There we go. CDC.
are the true monsters. They will return, and when they do, these men will die.
Oh wait, what's this? The back captain. Alright, I'm going to end this episode here. Hope you like it, comment, and subscribe. And I'm going to continue on with the main storyline and get as far as possible. Probably going to do one more episode tonight because I've just been hooked on this. And yeah, but until next time, see you.